an uncle tries to save his 8-year-old nephew from a Komodo dragon. But he was too late, as the dragon had bitten the child almost in half. It was 2007, and the child's death marked the first fatal attack on a human in 33 years. The boy was playing with a group of friends when the dragon attacked him. For more details on how and why this child was killed, click on the link in the comments or the video that is on this screen.